So, without any delay, I would like to call Rachana Pandit.
Nepal is a developing country. More than 6,000 waterfalls, uncountable animal species, snowy mountain and natural scenery is all about the beauty of Nepal. It is located between two large countries, China and India. It is very rich country in natural resources and natural sceneries. It is a small country where everyone is living with joy, happiness and sorrows. Nepal is second rich country in water resources. There are many beautiful places in Nepal. World's biggest mountain, Mount Everest, is also situated in my country, Nepal. Many tourists from foreign countries came to visit Nepal every year due to its natural beauty. It is a good way of earning foreign currency also. There is unity in diversity in my country. Though there live many people following different caste and religion, there is unity among all. One religion or caste does not tolerate another religion or caste. When there comes a problem in the country, then everyone gets apart. It's our speciality. Lord Gautam Buddha, who shows the way of peace, was also born in my country, Nepal. Brave Gorkhalis, who sacrificed their life for the sake of the nation, was also born in my country, Nepal. So Nepal is also known as the country of brave Gorkhalis. In the conclusion, Nepal is my small country where everyone is living with joy, happiness and sorrow, and we should love our country very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Rachana Pandit, for our wonderful performance.